there's been like 5 deaths in detention all around the UK, and there's been one here in Dungavel. And there was one that is not reported, but we suspect there was a death by one of the detainees in Dungavel in detention centre here. And we are showing how angry we are and how horrible it is to actually lock people up because of their circumstances, their immigration status.
Is this your first time here?
It's my first time here at the centre, yeah.
What do you think, seeing it?
You can see the people at the windows here. You couldn't make it up. It looks a bit like a castle behind the barbed wire fence. It's like matches how surreal and absurd this whole situation is. But everyone is just... Yeah, they should be here.
Why did you come here today?
Come here to show the solidarity with those people who are detained, and to, I guess, add my voice to this message that we shouldn't have detention centres. We should have a much better, much more humane system.
Thanks very much for coming.
You're welcome.